for you, but before we play our three songs, I just wanted to say, fitting with the theme of peace, one thing I share with the children from time to time is that when I'm sad or if I'm angry, if I'm frustrated, any emotion that I'm feeling in my day, I'm just real honest with them. And I tell them, listen, what I do when I feel these ways is I express myself through music and I write a song. And so what we're going to do is we're going to express ourselves through our music today. We have three pieces. The first piece is a song I wrote for them called Ode to My Childhood, a Latin-inspired Hispanic piece. Second song is a xylophone and drum piece called Hidden Treasure. And the third piece is a song called Listen to My Heartbeat, which if you've been around long enough, you've heard that one. Here we go.
Right. Did everybody notice how all the xylophones are playing something different? You got the soprano, the alto is playing one part, the tenor is playing one part, up here playing something different, the drums playing something different. Just amazing. Thank you, guys. This is our last song called Listen to My Heartbeat. Hope you enjoy. Yeah. There's a lesson right there. We put all our differences together to make harmony.
That was awesome. That was really awesome. That's
Thank you.
My favorite song so far.
Isn't it? Life lesson. Where you sit? Tell me where you sit.
Yeah, there's one more song.
Thank you, everybody. And happy birthday, Kira.
Happy birthday, Kira.